Hi, welcome to Gayatri's Cookspot. I am Gayatri Kumar. Today I'll be showing you how to make eggless cream caramel. Usually, cream caramel is made with eggs, so this is an eggless version using corn flour and agar-agar powder. First, we'll make the caramel. Mix together sugar and water in a saucepan and heat it. You can get the printed recipe in my website. It's in the description box below. Keep an eye on the sugar mixture because the caramel, if it turns very dark, it will be very bitter. So it will be so bubbly at first. And bubbles will decrease. Just swirl the pan. Do not use a spoon to mix it. See, it has started browning. Usually caramel browns from the edges towards the center. So when you feel that the color is perfect, just remove from flame. Arrange the ramekins in a deep tray and pour the caramel inside. It needs to coat the base of the ramekin. Divide it among the six ramekins. Once you pour it, you just allow it to cool completely. The caramel will harden. Then you start making the custard. In a saucepan, add milk and sugar. To half a cup of milk, add corn flour. Veg gelatin or agar-agar powder. And vanilla essence. Mix it well without any lumps. And add it to the milk. Keep on stirring the milk because the corn flour, it tends to become lumpy. And it may brown at the bottom. You don't have to boil the mixture. Just heat it. When it starts boiling, you just remove it from the stove. Now pour this custard on the caramel. Divide it among the six ramekins. Now pour 2 cups of water in the tray. That's why we needed a deep tray, so that it will be easy for you to shift it to the oven. Cover it with the foil and bake it for 30 minutes in a 200 degree centigrade oven. Remove the foil once the baking is done. Be careful, it will be very hot. The mixture will be oily, but it's okay, no problem. Transfer them to another tray. Be careful, it's very hot. And refrigerate it for at least 2 hours. It should be set and it should be springy to touch. Use a knife to slice to remove the creme caramel. You should not cut the caramel or the custard. Press it against the wall of the ramekin so that you get the whole custard onto the plate. Flip it onto the plate and very gently tap it to release the creme caramel from the ramekin. Isn't it beautiful? It's so soft and just melts in the mouth. It's very creamy. And it's absolutely delicious. I made this before earlier and the caramel is a bit darker. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you like this video.